Hey guys, welcome back to Kopi Pai TV and on today's episode, we are here at Nabila Niaga Restaurant. We're going to try a bunch of food. Enjoy!
Apa kita order tadi ya? Kalau anda silap, mie goreng ayam, lamb chop, begayam, ice cream, ice blend. Nah itulah, banyak betul loh. Es krim pula duluan sampai. Wah, Cam sudah kena makan. Dap wah.
Very nice. It's very good.
Hey, sampai sudah. So ini adalah ice blend mocha. Saya punya lah. Harga dia berpatutan. Dap wah. Sedap.
I'm the one who still eat ice cream. I'm the one who still eat ice cream.
Ada Oreo sama sprinkle.
Adi nama order ni sama kan? Next ice cream. I like the ice cream so much.
Thank you. Nah, sampai selesai mie goreng ayam. Makan lu. Jawab. Mau try? Ayam dia pun sudah. Sedap loh. Apa campur sama tauge dia? Jadi pertama kali saya makan tauge. So sini ada puding, ada apple crumble, ada cream puff, ada cake durian sama durian crepe. Sedap.
Hai. So this is the lovely owner over here, the owner of this restaurant that we went today. What is the restaurant name again?
My cafe name is actually NNR Cafe. So welcome to NNR Cafe.
So how long this restaurant operate?
Actually the cafe has been operating since 15 June. So up till now, perhaps for 3 weeks, and still going.
Wow. When did you open and close?
The cafe open at 12 noon until 11 p.m.
What type of food that people can find here?
Actually, my cafe cater more to children's food. Especially ice cream, waffle, cakes, and then we have brand new hot snacks such as fries, lekor, and so much more.
Thank you, Kakak Cantik, for this short interview.
Okay, thank you, Kopi Pahit TV, for coming to my cafe. I hope you enjoy the video and don't forget to come here. Don't forget to follow my FB and my Instagram at NNR Cafe. At NNR Cafe.
Don't forget to subscribe to Kopi Pahit TV.
Bye.
Bye.